airline passenger who tried to cause a minor explosion on board a flight from Amsterdam to Detroit on Friday may have been attempting a terrorist attack. White House officials on condition of anonymity have told several news outlets they believe the incident was an attempted act of terrorism. US President Barack Obama has ordered increased security for air travel after the incident. Carrier is spokesman for Northwest Airlines said a 23-year-old Nigerian aircraft was subdued after setting off a firecracker. The Airbus 330 was carrying 278 passengers and landed safely in Detroit. The Human Rights Commissioner of the UN has criticized an 11-year jail sentence against a prominent Chinese dissident. Not